Kinks. I am Ty, and I hope that everyone had a wonderful new year. Welcome to all who are already have subscribed to my channel, and welcome to all who are new to my channel, and most of all, welcome 2019. And I am hoping and wishing everyone a lot of prosperity in the new year, as well as prosperity in reaching your hair growth goals. We all should have set some goals by now for our hair growth. And on last week, what I said, I was going to come today in regards to talking about how I plan on reaching some goals by offering up a challenge. And I'm hoping that you take the challenge with me. But if you don't, I'm going to be, but however way you want to take it, I'm going to put out some things that I'm going to do in order to reach my hair growth. Increase or enhance my hair growth, because I do want to get that a minimum of that 1 inch per month. I really want more than 1 inch per month, but let's be realistic. Hair growth within 1/4 to 1 inch per month, depending on your hair type, the porosity, all of that good stuff, the thickness. It would determine if your hair grows fast or if it would determine if your hair grows slowly. So for me, my hair grows slow. So I'm lucky if I get 1/4 inch per month. And I want to enhance my chances. So this is my plan. Number one, I do plan on starting off with biotin. I ordered this online with Amazon. And this is biotin liquid hair, skin, and nails. And it is 5,000 mcg, 5,000. So with that being said, I do plan on taking this, put this in my smoothie at least once a day in the mornings. I do have a regimen that I am doing. I'm going to be making my own vitamins, hair vitamins, to go along with this. So I will talk about that later on in another video. But I'm going to make my own hair vitamins, because some vitamins are good, but the cost is just like, try making your own. So that's what I'm going to do. Starting with biotin. Liquid biotin, 5,000. So, that's step one. Another thing that I do plan on doing is making my own shampoo. From previous videos that I've done, I've spoken about my shampoo bars, which I love my shampoo bars, but I also wanted to kind of switch it up a little bit and have the liquid shampoo. So what I did, I went on Amazon and I ordered me, I should have had this out already, Castile soap. I got a pack of two. It was very reasonable, and it was just better on the budget to get just a two pack. So that's what I did, and they had 32 ounces of Castile soap. I did get the baby mild, because I'm also going to make some stuff up for my son.
Sensitive skin.
Put it that way. He has sensitive skin. And with that being said, I wanted to make sure that it's going to be durable for him as well as myself. And I know I'm going to be putting other nutrients in here and vitamins in here to make sure my hair gets the nutrients and treatments that I want it to get. So I got some Castile soap to go along with the soap bar. So if I want to make a soap bar, I will get that, hook it up, put it together, and get my hair lathering up. But I also want to offer myself the liquid solution with the constant nutrients that I want my hair to have. So I ordered this as well. I remember, oh man, it was years ago, I asked someone, how did you get your hair to grow so long? She was relaxed. She did not have any natural hair, but hey, she had long hair. And she says, oh, my hair feeds on dirty hair. I guess my hair is not growing, because I like my hair to be clean. So I can't stand to have to scratch my head. I just can't. And for those who can, more power to you. But for me, I have to wash my hair. I've been washing it once a week, but I'm going to try to go every other week. But yeah, I just cannot go 30 days without washing my hair. I'm just saying. The next step is I ordered a 4-pack of the Virgin Hair Fertilizer. I remember seeing this way back in the day. Man, way back in the day. But you know how you can look at something and you're like, yeah, okay, I'm not going to do it. Well, I've been researching. I mean, hours on top of hours of research. And I've heard a lot of people say that virgin hair fertilizer is what you need to enhance your hair growth. So I said, what the heck? It was cheaper for me to get a 4-pack. Because like 2-pack was a little over $10, or a 4-pack was $16. So to me, it was just cheaper and better on the budget to get what I needed and have it in stock. So yes, I got a 4-pack of the Virgin Hair Fertilizer. It is a conditioning cream. It is meant for you to grease your scalp with. It is like a petroleum jelly in a sense, because they do have that in the ingredients. And it also stimulates your hair because of the peppermint oil. I heard a lot of people say that it is very strong in scent. What I'm going to do is do another video just how I applied this to my hair and how I'm planning on continue to apply this throughout my hair growth journey. So I want to do like a 90-day challenge and just to see how the Virgin Hair Fertilizer works on my hair within 90 days. Now, a lot of people said they have seen results within 5 days. So I think I'm going to come back and tell you what I think about this in five days. It's not going to be today because I'm today, again, was New Year's. It's New Year's Day. And family and friends came out, took a lot of my time. I love being with my family. I love being with my friends. So, hey, it's all gravy for me. It's all good. So I plan on washing my hair tomorrow and applying the Virgin Hair Fertilizer. So as of January 2, 2019, I will be on this Virgin Hair Fertilizer for the next 90 days. Yes. But we will come back and we will check my hair, do a review within 5 days. Then we'll come back in 14 days because some people say it took five days to see some changes in the hair. And some people say it took at least 2 weeks. So we're going to come back 5 days, then 14 days. And then from there, we're going to constantly journal accordingly. So these are some of the things I plan on doing. I got other things that I did order from Amazon that have not arrived today, but I just wanted to get this video out today to let you know these are my plans. I hope that you take the time to join in with me. In the next video, I will talk more about the Virgin Hair Fertilizer, give you more details about it, and I will tell you more about applying it to your hair and what you should expect as well. So check out the next video and know that I believe it's going to work. So I can't say that enough. I believe, according to my faith, I believe it's going to work. With the Biogen, then I got the collagen that's coming to as well. So, and again, I'm going to be making up my own hair vitamins to increase my hair growth. I'm going to also enhance this product so that way I can make sure my scalp is being stimulated properly the way I want it to in order to see the boost of hair growth. So let me know what you think. Leave a comment. Don't forget to subscribe. Take this journey with me and we shall see together the outcome. In the meantime, between time, I want you to know that I believe that if you believe that it's going to work, then hey, we're going to touch and agree that it's already done. And I'm hoping that you touch and agree with me that it's already done. And that is all I have to say. Happy New Year. Ta-ta.